people who deal with reggae right now. Them just gone for the dollars. You know, for the dollars. They don't play it for several then. Because a certain amount of vibration. The praises to the Most High God, you know. They just gone for the dollars. So them improvise for a whole lot of wah-wah, fuzz and synthesizer for get the people going. You know, crazy, you call it freaky.
It'll kill the nation.